Just because it's 4th of July doesn't mean I have to crap my pants!